And then, when the whole scene was ready, our stars stepped into place. A finished color celluloid like this one was traced from the animator's pencil sketches by the ink and paint artists. Each tracing had to be painted in by hand before it was ready for the animation camera. There aren't many of these original cells left, you know, because the material was so scarce during the Depression and war years that we had to wash them off and use them over again in the next cartoon. To make each of these cartoons took up to 6 months and cost over $20,000. Today, the same thing might cost up to $100,000.